What's up, the John Squad? You know the day, Taste. Today's Wonderful World of Wrestling Wednesdays. We're going to talk about Diddy Minute 8 Raw Talk first, like we always do on Wonderful World of Wrestling Wednesdays. And then we are going to get into AEW Full Gear. I'm going to give you the AEW Full Gear match card for this Saturday on November 23rd. So let's do this, shall we, John Squad? So here we go. So Raw kicked off with Bronson Reed versus Seth Rollins. And Bronson Reed defeated Seth Rollins after Solo Sikoa interfered. Sikoa raised Reed's hand after the match. Then we had a Diddy Minute Contention match. Braun Breaker versus Sheamus and a no contest when Luigi Castro attacked both Sheamus and Breaker. Then we had the LWO, Rey Mysterio and Selena Vega versus American Made, Chad Gable and Ivy Nile. And the LWO, Rey Mysterio and Selena Vega defeated American Made, Chad Gable and Ivy Nile in a match. Then we had the War Raiders, Eric and Ivar defeated the Judgment Day, Dominic Mysterio and Carlito in a match. Then we had a segment in the ring on Raw we had was that Rhea Ripley made her return and attacked the women's champion Liv Morgan, which led to multiple women brawl. Rhea, Bianca Belair, and Jade Cargill, and Naomi, and Io Sky stood tall after they brawl with Liv Morgan, recovering against Tiffany Stratton and Nia Jax. And that's a good man that run with the babyface girls standing tall and the heels down on the mat. And that's how this Monday Night Raw ended. So now, let's get into AEW Full Gear. Shout out to John Squid. So here we go. So, we have Big Justice on the pre-show. We have Big Boom AJ, right? Big Boom AJ. Boom! 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 We have Big Boom AJ with Big Justice versus QT Marshall in a singles match. Then we have a singles match or a three-way match. We have MJF versus Adam Cole. Roderick Strong, which I think is a three-way match. So MJF versus Adam Cole versus Roderick Strong in a three-way match. Then we have a singles match with Jay White versus Hangman Adam Page. Then we have a four-way tag team match for the AEW World Tag Team Championships. Private Party, Zay Cassidy, Marquise Quinn versus the Outrunners, Truth Magnum and Turbo Floyd versus To Be Decided. Then we have a singles match for the AEW TBS Championship. We have Mercedes Moan versus Chris Statlander. Then we have a singles match. We have Stuart Strickland versus Bobby Lashley in a match. The almighty Bobby Lashley, right? Then we also have is a singles match for the AEW TNT Championship. We have Jack Perry versus Daniel Garcia, and then we have a single match for the AEW World Championship. We have Jon Moxley versus Orange Cassidy. And that's going to do it here for Wonderful World of Wrestling Wednesdays. Once again, the John Squad, please like this video, leave your comments down below, and subscribe for more. You're all the best of John Squad. You're all one of a kind of each and every single one of you guys. You mean a lot to me. Thank you all for enjoying my Wonderful World of Wrestling Wednesdays video. I told you it was going to come back, and it's back now. So anyway, let's get this ball rolling. Let's keep making videos this week and subscribe for more. Peace out, guys, and God bless. I love you guys. Thanks for watching. Love you guys. Peace. We're all champions.